I kick it off?
You go ahead.
Now see here, baby. You're not working with a woman with a shovel all day.
I worked in construction for 21 years. But this morning something happened that would perk up your ears. I got to work at 8:30, but by a quarter till 3, there was a woman with a shovel working right there by me. She was a bit of perfection in her blue dungarees. She was willing to work faster or whatever I pleased. I was told to work with her, and that's just what I did. Part of the movement of the new women's lift. I told my wife in the evening, and I told her the truth. It didn't do any good, 'cause she still raised the roof. She said to quit in the morning and collect. A woman with a shovel all day.
I don't care what you say, you're not working with a woman with a shovel all day.
I told my boss in the morning of what she had said. Soon I had my paycheck with a note that I read. It's a shame you can't work here and you can't keep the pace. We got women with shovels that will gladly take your place. I told my wife in the morning and I told her the truth. It didn't do any good, 'cause still raised the roof. She said to quit in the morning and collect all your pay. You're not working with a woman with a shovel all day.
You can say that again, Jack.